Hey, hello everybody, welcome back to Gran Turismo 3. Alright, guys. Normal. Nighttime too. This color is gonna look really nice in the night. That's why I picked this color, because I was thinking about it. I'm like, at night, what would look really nice? Nice off, kind of like an off gray, off gold almost. But yeah, that's super nice. Ooh, it makes it look like the TRD 3000 GT, you guys. Ooh. Fast and the Fury. Alright, Supra, lead me to glory once more, as you always do. Oh, I'm a sneaky boy though, be careful, huh? Not very sneaky. Didn't mean to be as bumpy through there. I tried to sneak in the door there. See you later, NSX. See? Because I just go like that. You gotta break early. Catch me if you can, NSX. Come on. Super is a wild girl in second gear, man. Absolutely perfect handling, though, I really gotta say. The Super has some of the most surprisingly good handling. Like, it's cold out here, too. You can tell we're sliding around a little. It's got some big fat tires on this car. Yeah, a little hard to control in second gear, but... its radius is really good. Like, it really, really holds the corner. Really good for those long corners, man. Yeah, this off, strange-looking gray, green, goldy color. I'm not really sure what color to even call this, man. I mean, I know it has a name and everything, but can't really put my finger on it exactly what color it really is. I think it's listed as a green. I believe it was called something-something green. So, I mean, it is a green. It's very off. I like it. Looks really nice in the nighttime. Whoa. Corvette Gran Sport. Just took second there. Whoa! Easy, easy. Oh. Leave them no chance at the end. God damn. I love that switchback right there, man. That's the best switchback in Gran Turismo. Well, maybe the Apricot Hill switchback on Apricot Hill Reverse, that's pretty good as well. Although this one is walls. The penalty for this one is walls, while the penalty for Apricot Hills is sand. I mean, I don't know what one would really be worse. A wall is going to obviously and then slow you down quite a bit or stop you, whereas sand is going to slow you down quite a bit and then your tires are going to be full of gunk for the next, like, minute or so. The Mazda RX-8. Funky color. Blue it is. I may have to cut amateur, or not amateur, I may have to cut normal into two episodes as well. I'm not 100% sure. Depends on, it all depends on time, you know? I'm under time constraint. I'll jump that shit to avoid his chaos. Taillights. definitely not gaining because we're climbing the hill. And now I'll downshift because we actually really need it. I like the RX-8, man. It's pretty whippy. That's when we get to right here. Brake downshift. Perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, perfection. Come on, I just want to get through arcade, man. Get back to simulation, get the SS all night going. Tree 51. It's the only color. Still so awesome that the 350 and the RX-8 are concept cars in this game. I like the taillights on the 350 concept, though. Those are really nice, man. Look at that. Hello, I am here, sir. what a third gear that is. Third gear just kind of keeps on going. Gear though, man, what the hell? That's huge. That's really good though, you know? You get to just charge out, no shifting. I like the handling on the 350 as well. It's very precise. To be honest. Woo! Hear that? Whee! A-class all day. Ah, I didn't choose my color. We're just going all A-class to try to save as much time as we can, because we're going to run into a time constraint a little bit. Jesus. Forget how loud the NSX is sometimes. Very loud for a stock car. Three NSXs. What a strange set of circumstances that was. I'm sure even the other two NSXs are like, what the hell was that? NSX is great on Seattle. Find a good car for Seattle because Seattle's just such a weird track. Go NSX, go! Awesome. Oh. go, you guys. The last one. Why not? Mazda RX-7. I wish there were more cars to choose from in arcade, to be fair. I wish you unlocked more cars. And yeah, of course, you can use your own cars in arcade if you really wanted to. I just like to use the cars that are provided for our arcade, man. Is that the R33 in second? Awesome. RX-7, go. Smoked. And the RX-7 is fast on Monaco. It's kind of the right track for that car, man. Jeez. Change. Oh. There it is, you guys. Normal complete. Let's see what car. See what car we unlock. Ooh, we unlocked two cars, you guys. The Rough RGT and the TVR Tuscan 6. Let's go. Hey, man, thank you guys for coming out and watching this episode of Gran Turismo 3. Do me a favor, you guys. Leave a like on the video. Maybe even subscribe to the channel. Isn't that I freaking love you? And I wish you the total best. Hope you guys have a freaking awesome rest of your day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good bye. Bye.